Hello friends, welcome back to Etech and let's see how to make a USB hand operated charger for your mobile and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start. So for making hand operated charger you need a small PSB, that is printer circuit board. Along with that we need a small dynamo, that is our hand operated motor, and three main components, that is 7805 IC and two other capacitor. That is used along with our female USB port. For stand purpose I am using PVC sheet along with cutting tool and fixing material. I am having a decorative tape, you can also add by yourself. This is a soldering iron which is important for the soldering purpose, and for the making handle I am using a glue stick, that is with hot glue gun. So first of all make the circuit. Here what I want to tell you, you can make circuit by your own, but that is the circuit diagram which I have already shown in the figure, and that is right in upper side. Okay, so you need 7805 IC. You can take it from any electronic shop. There are three components of the 7805 IC. One component is attached with the motor, and another component, that is number 3 pin, is connected with the USB. 2 number pin is already ground, that you need to make a circuit exactly what I am doing here, and from the end you need to connect the USB charger. I am using a female USB charger, so I can easily put a USB, our male portion, to the female. Now let's make a base stand. Okay, I cut PAC and put some decorative tapes so it can look aesthetic very good. And after that what am I doing is I am making a handle which is easily operated. So I am making a handle, and after making that I am stick it with the glue. Now let's try how our charger will work. Yes, okay, so that's a very incredible. So you can use your charger whenever you go.